This episode is brought to you by EveTech. Great service, great technology, and great value. Go to evetech.co.za for these fantastic offers. So welcome to another episode of EveTech TV, where I am your host, Darren Clark, and we will be doing another unboxing for a gaming laptop. And it is a fantastic looking laptop, and I'm quite excited to unbox it. We know it has a GTX 1080 graphics card inside of it, and it also has a mechanical keyboard. Ooh, but we'll go a little bit later into that. So let's actually unbox and see what we have. Okay, so we have a free gaming laptop bag. It actually looks more like a backpack. It is huge. So the laptop must be pretty big. It's got a thud to it, man. Okay, so what's on this side? Okay, so this is the back of the box. And here is the front. Okay, so it says, wow, it's got quite a bit going into it. And then I can see at the back over here, it's VR ready, got Super Raid 4, Cooler Boost, Titan, Thunderbolt, Dragon Center, Nehemic Sound, Dyne Audio. Oh, SteelSeries Engine 3. It's quite nice. Okay, on the front of the box, it looks like it's got a picture of the Death Star, which is really cool. And then it's also got a picture of the actual laptop. It's got a very nice design, this laptop in particular. And about the box, MSI badge at the front over here. And then also black and red, which are the standard colors, the GT83 VR Titan SLI. So let's get inside the box and actually see what we can find, and we'll show you guys what we can see. Actually, I'm gonna just start off by taking this off at the top. So if we open it up, what do we see? Okay, no, this is the way that the thing actually is unboxed. Huh. Let's get a little bit closer in and see what we can find. Opening up the box is a little different. Because the laptop is so large, you have to pull out the laptop and the accessories box separately. In the accessories box, you will find the usual manuals, guides, but I was more interested in the AC power adapter. This laptop has desktop level hardware that requires a load of power, so you get this dual AC adapter setup that looks awesome. It is powered by the GeForce 1080 that has 40% more performance and the latest Nvidia graphics. It also has the Intel 6th generation Core i7 processor, as well as DDR4 technology. The design is epic, with muscle lines on the top and the exhaust system at the bottom that makes for better cooling solutions. The perfect look for gamers out there. We have the latest PCIe Generation 3 SSD technology with performance speeds of up to 2200 megabytes per second. That's 5 times faster than the standard SSD. This laptop doesn't just have a fancy looking exhaust, but also the latest when it comes to cooling with the new Cooler Boost Titan. This gives you basically 30% better airflow. You get a mechanical SteelSeries keyboard that provides Cherry MX Brown switches and a new SteelSeries engine that gives you control over all your macro keys and RGB backlighting. You have an 18.4 inch Full HD IPS panel that gives you a great viewing experience, which you will get to see a little later on in the video when we do a benchmark. It also comes with true color technology and sRGB support. We put the Titan through a benchmark, and here are our scores, which we were pretty impressed with. So that's all that we have for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching the video as much as I enjoyed unboxing this bad boy. Please feel free to leave us a like and a comment down below, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. From all of us at EveTech, I'll see you next time.